war was just starting, and America decided not to enter the war on the side of Britain. Imagine if America became allies with Nazi Germany and decided that we were going to push aside the Holocaust. Never use the word Holocaust in government policy. Imagine what a life that would be. Imagine being Jewish and living in LA and not hearing your president or your Congress use the word Holocaust. That's exactly what our